probably why we're seeing Adam Larson on the right side with Darnell Nurse to start. McDavid's line will go head-to-head versus Miller, but for Dave Tippett, certainly an emphasis to have a much better start in this one.
Now, passes over to his line mate, who is Dominic Cahoon tonight, as Cahoon's pass to Puljujärvi moving in, makes it deep, and Demko stayed right with him.
That was a beautiful pass across by Cahoon. I thought Puljujärvi was going to rip that in a one-timer with McDavid driving to the net and then try to move in tight.
McDavid shoots, and that's him. He's on the board already. Connor McDavid with point number 97.
Stick of McDavid, he gets himself moving, and right here, uses the defender as a screen, bam, into the back of the net. Demko, no chance to get down quick enough and make that save. Point number 96. Four, sorry, 95.
McDavid moving up from the boards. Nice pass. Bury the shot. Demko, great save. Big rebound. Hoglander takes over and is able to clear it. Comes away with it. Horvat coming in with speed. Gets the puck back. A tip and Smith, a good save. BC right there. Picked up the rebound now. Jack Rathbone makes a move. Makes a shot. Mike Smith sees that one all the way and gloves it down.
Gets his feet moving right here, makes a move, and then he dishes it and drives right through the middle. This puck comes right back to him, an excellent pass. Right on the tape from Boyd, and he redirects it quickly towards Smith, and then Rathbone with a nice little move and gets that wrister through.
Larson playing in his 600th NHL career game tonight. Started off the night with Nurse. Here's a chance, and Demko to save, big rebound. Barry over to McDavid now. Barry decided to wait on that one, and now it's Puljujärvi loses his stick in the corner, but Nurse sends it right in front. McDavid's right there. Demko with a couple of dandies. Wow, that was a fantastic opportunity and an even greater save. Over to Matthew Highmore. Quinn Hughes stops at the line, passes over, gets it back, a shot, and he scores! Upstairs goes the young defenseman, Quinn Hughes, to tie this game up at one apiece.
Just a good group exit along the wall, stops up, waits for the late man, gets the puck back, has to kick it with the skate to the stick, and then bam, right to the far side, beats Smith. And this was really close to offside. And I'm not sure if they're going to take a look at this or not. They may. But for Quinn Hughes, that little play on the line and maybe just a little delay. You'll see the top of the screen. Is it offside? Yeah, this is going to come back. This is going to come back. I knew it was really close. I didn't know how close it was, but on that play right there, you can see.
That was exactly what the Canucks needed here in this one, as you look at the shot clock as well.
Play out of their zone. Quinn Hughes, the defenseman, activates, gets up in the rush, and he's the one that eventually scores. Here's a better look at it. You can see on the top of your screen.
Determined the play was offside. Clock will be reset to 15:41. No goal.
Yeah, it was Bo Horvat, and he was getting shot. Pretty impressive than the other five names on that list. No! Aside from McDavid and Dreiser, all Hall of Famers. You're in pretty darn good company.
Barry to McDavid. Pokes the puck ahead. Three on one developing. Puljujärvi scores! The Oilers take a 2-1 lead, and that is 98 points for Connor McDavid.
They haven't been able to capitalize Edmonton, but right here, just a loose puck up for grabs. McDavid wins that battle. Punches through, backhand pass, Puljujärvi, the drive by Cahoon. And it's in the back of the net for a 2-0 lead. But right there, just a great one-handed get by McDavid. Backhand pass, Puljujärvi just ready for that one. He buries it.
Draisaitl. Comes free to him. 2-on-1 with Josh Archibald. Here comes Leon Draisaitl. Shoots. Demko the save. Rebound. Way out.
And a 2-on-1 developed shorthanded. Quinn Hughes is there. Great shot by Draisaitl. Fought off by Demko.
Ethan Bear now. Darnell Nurse moving up. Trying to go cross ice. Here's JT Miller. Home alone. Breakaway. Miller moving in. Makes a move. What a goal. JT Miller puts the Canucks on the board. With a beautiful deke.
Right here on the entry, Nurse tries to go across the grain, and Miller picks it off right there. Knows he has a lot of time, a little look back, fakes the shot, goes to the backhand, and wraps it around the extended pad of Mike Smith. Not an easy play with that much speed. Smith comes way out to the hash marks to stop, try and get back and match, and right there, there's that little space, and he tucks it home to cut the lead in half.
Boom, picks it up. Tyler Myers rides the line. Rathbone moving up, but his pass Here, Lundy connects with a chance. Travis Boyd, he scores! And that is his first goal as a Canuck. And it ties this game at two.
Because of the speed and the pace, right there, tracks it down, tries to push it across for a great opportunity in front for VC. And then just continuing to funnel pucks to the net. A nice job to move this D to D. Walk the line. No shot there. Get it through. Goes off of the skate. Follow that bouncing puck. You have to win those loose puck battles. And for the Canucks, they've really pushed in this second period. And Travis Boyd on the spot buries it past Mike Smith to tie this game. That's three goals that have gone in the net in this second period for the Vancouver Canucks. One taken back on the offside by Quinn Hughes. But bang, bang, JT Miller.
An opportunity for Edmonton to regain the lead. Here's Nugent-Hopkins to Connor McDavid over the blue line. James Neal. One-timer, they score! Leon Draisaitl! That is his 500th career NHL point for the man known as the German Gretzky, Leon Draisaitl.
Tic-tac-toe. Out of the zone, onto the tape of McDavid, fights off the long reach of Myers, little drop pass to James Neal, bang, over to Draisaitl, and the one-timer in the back of the net. Just go to work. Excellent pass by James Neal, though. He picks up the drop pass, finds Draisaitl, a one-touch pass over it for Draisaitl, as we've talked about so often.
That line's been good for Vancouver tonight. They've been good in the series. JT Miller with another beautiful pass out to Besser, and this time he goes to the backhand. Dangerous spot in the slot. He's finding that seam.
Powerlift. A shot and they score. It's Tyler Grailback tying this one at three. He's got goals in two straight.
Get in, but he gets himself in there. Scored that shot off the helmet of Mike Smith on Thursday night. And this is a quick release right here. A big body gets himself to the middle. Powerlift with a little drop seam pass. Bang. No hesitation by Grailback. And he goes bar down to tie this one. End-to-end action. These two teams are going at it, exchanging chances.
Leon Draisaitl to McDavid, gets it back. Draisaitl, McDavid! Centering pass, it's right there in the blue paint. The Canucks are able to clear. McDavid coming from the point, moving up. His pass hit a skate, and Nurse is able to recover and keep it alive for Edmonton. McDavid, Draisaitl shoots, scores! Draisaitl scores! But the torch is being passed on from one great to the next. The century mark in just 53 games for Connor McDavid.
Power play alone. A couple great chances. Every single sequence has been going to 97. And eventually goes to his number one target. Leon Draisaitl is not going to miss from there. You heard Kevin Bieksa talk about how pumped the team would be for number 97. And look at this, they all know.
The history that we are witnessing here this season with Connor McDavid. Canucks looking to answer. They're down just a goal. Hoglander tipped it right on net and a pad stop from Mike Smith.
And this is something Elliot Friedman talked about. Those types of penalties. Here's the great chance earlier, though. This line going to work. A little redirection.
Michaelis, Myers, quickly a shot on. Body's in front, and there's Smith trying to stretch that leg to make sure the puck stays out. The Canucks don't have possession here. And ladies and gentlemen, that will do it. The horn sounds, and the Edmonton Oilers win this one by a final score of 4-3 against the Vancouver Canucks.